DJ Gaming here again, and I'm gonna show you how to prestige a lot quicker and some tips really, and a good class that you could use and everything and stuff. Anyway, right, let's get to it. Oh yeah, and by the way, I still don't know how to put videos to my phone videos to my PC, so I have to still often use my computer still, so I have to like turn around, so in a bit. And we're back. Right, now I'm going to show you how to like you can prestige and everything a lot quicker. Yeah, so let's play. We're connected. Right, so what I've found out and well research a bit on this is the easiest way to prestige is going on defense really, because like when you want to prestige and everything, you get these like annoying little challenges that are completely pointless. Like, what's point in them? Like, I've still got like 6 challenges to do, but since last Saturday, so it's been a week now, I was just prestige 3 with no level or anything, but now I'm on prestige level 50. All because I've just found out how the easiest way to level up and prestige and stuff. Because on some of them you need to get this certain weapon with you have to kill so many amount of titans. So then I thought defense has got some titans, but really easy to take down, if you know what I mean. So I started going on that and I leveled up so quick. And it is such a good tip for you. That's a good tip for you, right? So when you're feeling on about prestige and everything, just go on defense. It's easy. Easy. Right. Oh. You wanted to know another thing, right? About titans, Joe, when people want to think, oh, how do you explode yourself in Cyclos? Explode in like at any time. Well, what I have to do is, if I show you right now, right? On your D-pad there, you press that, and at the same time, press X 3 times. And that's it, you go up in the air and explode. But I would recommend getting nuclear ejection, because when you get that you just, it's a lot better. It's not just you go fly up in the air, it explodes as well. Well, that's the... I'll show you the titan I'm using. That's the titan I'm using now, and everything. I'll show you the weapon now. Show your weapon now. Of course, it's a nail gun, and you'd be thinking, why I'm using such a crap weapon. But I'm using it so I can prestige. Well, to be fair, the nail gun is quite good. To be fair. I'd like to show you something else. To be like a really good pilot on your weapons, but look at that. The R 97, it's so good, a compact SMG, so good. I'll show you why. It's got that, you need to get that sight on it, then you need to get rapid. Right, and you got like rapid fire on it and everything. It's so good, such a good weapon with rapid fire. Well, people say like, well, it does decrease the accuracy. I'll show you right now. Oh crap! The accuracy, it turns red in a bit, but still, that's why you got that on it. Sight, you needed to increase the accuracy. And the rapid fire. Look at the fire rate. Boom. Full. That's another good tip for you. And that's it. As I say, the big one is how to prestige real quick. And that's it really. If you want to know anything else, just comment down below, there or there, I don't know, which, whatever, don't know. And smash 30 likes.